definitely want to do something here. Portuguese rider, the man at the back of this triplet is the man we saw at the top of our show, Thiago Machado. And Sergio Reyna is beginning.
Places in my mind go through the orbit. Rings around me, I can't shake. Darkness, show the light away. Lonely, but you fly the wave. You got me. Prepare for takeoff with no destination. Carefree, we can separate from everything. No fear in me, cause with me, you feel safe.
You take me down, spin me around. You got me running all the lights. Don't make a sound, talk to me now. Let me inside your mind. I don't know what you're thinking, sugar. Ooh, but I just got that feeling, sugar. Ooh, and I can hear the sirens burning, red lights turning. I can't turn back now. So hold on tight.
Playing cat and mouse there now, and it's going to be very difficult to get across this gap. It's quite a big gap now, and everyone's looking back, seeing who's coming where, and I think they just ought to focus on the rest, because Bartek Lurk is getting back here, in here as well. They're bringing David the Formula back in, and Zakarin as well, so that's a dangerous
He tries to kick on and now holds on, I think, and this is a big push by Riblon in the brown and white as well. He's got a big switch over, Formula goes over the inside the right. He wants to find today, only 6 seconds down, don't forget the top of the day. Can he lost find some bonus seconds? It looks like he certainly wants to, and this is Alex Caster in the pink and blue. Meanwhile, and now just goes away, and Formula realizes he's got a man on his back. by Team Sky, and particularly by Henao. 16 seconds down, he's got 10 seconds bonus, plus he's got a bit of a gap here.